हेलो। हाय सोनम। कुछ हाय सोनम। हेलो एवरीबॉडी। So we still have 6 minutes to go. So we will wait for other participants to join. If you know any of your friends who have registered, do tell them to join on time because the best is going to be in the beginning and the best test is going to be at the end. So till then, if you have any questions or expectations from this 1 hour which you are going to spend with me, do write in the chat box. Hello. I am so happy to see all of you. And I promise that by the time this session finishes, you will feel really good. Hi, Dr. Pankaj. Right, Pooja. So in this session, you will get your answer. Yeah, so we have 4 more minutes. I thank you all for your patience and I really acknowledge all of you for joining before time. Hi Anuradha. Thanks Dr. Pankaj for being here. I really appreciate you taking out the time. And I promise by the time you leave this session, you would say that your hour was well invested, Dr. Pankaj. Thank you. Thank you very much, Dr. Pankaj. So Anuradha, I'm a medical student. Anuradha, I am very confident that you will get some answers here. And also a solution. Also a solution. Yeah, Avantika, Priyanka, I know these days one out of two girls is having PCOD. Right? And there is so much we can do about it. But all that is not known to the public. But you will know a lot of things today and you will wonder, why did you not know this before? Yes, I think some more people are joining. We have two more minutes. Let's just wait for them to join. Yes, Krish, and infertility is a big cause of PCOS. We will talk about it today. And I will share with you a case story where, you know, just making lifestyle changes, that girl conceived. So you never know. Thank you, Dr. Hema Swarupa. I'm also very happy that you are here. Bhavna, we'll talk about it. Abarna Sri, I will answer your question in the end, but thanks for putting it here for me right now. And it's so nice to see so many doctors also here. I really love my community so much, and you guys give me energy. And everybody who's taken the time out to join me, I am in gratitude to all of you, and I will do everything possible I can. Yes, Jyoti, vitamin D is related to PCOS, and I will take this up in my presentation. Right. I will take it. And Kalyani, hopefully you will know something today, and maybe that something changes your unable to able. You never know. Thank you, Vandana. You will definitely be able to help them more. Homeopathy is a very, very important science, and it can really add value to the present situation. Right. Very nice, Imija, that you are doing research in PCOS. Wow. That's great. Perfect. And Dr. Jyoti, I'm hoping that, you know, you will get something out of this. And Dr. Namrata, same for you. Bhavnishya, Soumya, wow. So, I think it's 7 p.m. And I'm extremely happy and gratitude to all of you for having joining. And I wish you all the best from my heart. Let's see what I have to show you to you now. And we have crossed 100, which is phenomenal, right? So I will show you my presentation. And while I'm showing you my presentation, I will be putting myself off the camera so that you can focus on the presentation. Is that all right? If that is all right, please give me a yes in the chat box. A big yes in the chat box. Perfect. So let me start with telling you something about myself. All those who don't know me, I am a 1989 batch medical student from Amritsar Medical College. I moved on to manage hospitals, right? And why I did that was because I used to, you know, feel there is something missing in our conventional medicine, and that used to hurt me here. And I thought maybe when I will manage hospitals, I will be able to correct that problem. But that did not happen. So I moved on, and when my sons, so I went to head VLCC Pan India, and there I realized that they have something which is very, very important for our health today. But somehow those concepts are not being merged with the concepts of our conventional medicine. And then what happened? My younger son also went to the hostel, and both my sons, who are 25 and 23 today, forced me to quit my job and follow my passion. And Hindi mein kehte hai na, main khoj pe nikal padi ye dekhne ke liye ki healthcare mein kya aisa missing hai jo main pura kar sakti hoon. And that is when I figured out ki I think hum symptoms pe kaam karte reh jate hain healthcare mein, especially conventional medicine mein, but हम कॉज पे काम नहीं करते हैं, राइट? एंड इट इज लाइक कि आपकी बेडशीट पे चाय गिर गई या खाना गिर गया. यू वर हैविंग पिज्जा एंड वो आपने गिरा दिया. व्हाट हैपेंड? समबडी सडनली वॉक्ड इन योर रूम, एंड व्हाट विल यू डू? यू विल कवर द सिम्टम. So you will put another sheet or towel or something on that bed. But has that cleaned up the mess? No. Right? Similarly, in health, what conventional medicine is doing for non-communicable diseases is that, you know what? It is just putting that towel or bed sheet over our symptoms. For some time, we feel relief. But then what? All of it comes back with a boom, right? And that is the problem. So what we do is we work on the cause of your problem. And when you work on the cause of your problem, you are able to heal your diseases without medicines. Please note, without medicines. So I am an allopathic doctor. I am not against medicines. Till the time you've not healed your body, taking support with medicines is not a problem at all. I would strongly suggest do that and listen to your doctors. But yes, parallelly, work on your inner health and heal yourself. So if you guys are ready to heal yourself naturally, do give me a big yes in the chat box. Yes, a big yes in the chat box. Right, Priyanka? Rest of the presentation will be only be in English. Right? Yeah. Yes, Nandini, I'll make sure now. Give me a yes in the chat box if you all think that you are ready to work on your inner health, which will make you beautiful, which will make you healthy, which will take away all your symptoms, and which will help you be successful in life. Perfect, Ranjita. I'm with you guys. So let's see how it looks. So I bring 27 years of experience, right? And I'm from Amritsar Medical College, IIM Lucknow, Anti-Aging and Regenerative Medicine College of George Washington University, US. And I'm a certified executive coach, which means I work and help people in changing their behavior, right? So what do? I help people in changing their behaviors because I feel that is the mantra of success. Now this in blue lehenga choli is me in 2013, 6 years back, yes? And now this is me. You can see the difference from the face only. Which one looks younger, the blue one or the white coat one? Please share your answer in the chat box. Wow, Ed. White, white, white. So only 12 people think I look slimmer and younger and more prettier in the white coat photo. Rest of you think I was looking better when I was in that shape where I am in blue lehenga choli. So we have 160 participants. And guys, I need your energy. It is not a one-way street. It's a two-way conversation, which I'm looking at. Of course, white. Yes, Moini, but it does help me feel lighter, healthier, gives me more energy. And, you know, I had diabetes, I had hypothyroidism, I had cervical, I had backache. And all of that has gone away. I used to suffer from migraine 3 days a week. And I was working 16 hours a day in my corporate roles, managing teams of 4,000 people at one time, working with an American and a German boss. But what was my state inside? Extremely unhealthy. I was working just on my cortisol rush. So if you associate with what I'm saying, right? Stay tuned and let's see what I exactly mean. So PCOS, we know 1 in 5 women have PCOD or PCOS. I call it PCOS. Some people call it PCOD. Any guesses why I like to call it PCOS? Anybody who wants to share why I like to call it PCOS? So polycystic ovarian disease or polycystic ovarian syndrome. I call it syndrome because presently, you know what? Almost one in two girls have PCOS. So is it right to call it a disease? I think no. It is just like, you know, you have Americans, you have Asians, and similarly, you have PCOS people. It is a group of people who have to be more particular about their lifestyle, who have to be more particular about themselves. And I can tell you, all PCOS girls I have worked with till now, I am very confident in telling you they are the prettiest girls I have ever met. Prettiest girls, right? But unfortunately, 70% of PCOS goes undiagnosed. And you know how I started working with PCOS? So when I left VLCC and started my own company and came into cause medicine rather than symptom medicine, I was thinking which area to work in. And I think I've shared half the answer before. As I have two sons and I don't have a daughter, and I'm waiting for two daughters to come in my house, till then, I thought, you know, I really enjoyed girls' company. So it was not a very thought through decision. It was a very emotional decision. And I decided the first group I will work with will be PCOS girls and women. And that is what I started doing. And in the beginning, when I started only working with PCOS, I used to do talks in schools and colleges, and girls used to enroll in my program and we used to work together. And what I'm going to share with you in the next slides is not what I've read in books, but what I have experienced with my patients, with my friends, with my colleagues' daughters, and have found results. So stay tuned. And till then, I have a quiz for all of you, and it is going to take a minute for you to do it. If you can see the link, give me a yes in the chat box and click on this quiz and fill it quickly. So you have 2 minutes to fill the quiz. Perfect. So please fill the quiz. As I said, it's a two-way street. I am going to keep you active, awake, and alive throughout my session. That's my promise. So yes, take 2 minutes, click on this link, and fill this questionnaire. Click on this link. So just type this link on your phone, and you will reach a questionnaire. Yes, you have the link here. I will paste it again for you guys. It shouldn't be a dead link. Yeah, it is here at the top. And it is opening, girls. Don't worry. Just be patient. Click on the link. We've put it on the top. And just fill that link. Be patient, open it properly. It will open, it will open. It is opening now. Wow, perfect. So what did you notice when you filled this form? Can three or five people share with me? Can three or five people share with me what they noticed when they were filling up this form? Which awareness came? What did you notice? Perfect. Yes. You know what, friends? Sometimes only listening doesn't help. We have to do things to get the benefit, right? And there are a lot of studies on that. Yes. So let's look at what is polycystic ovarian syndrome. We all know, but still at the cost of repetition, what happens is that in our ovaries, they become polycystic in about 50-60% of cases. In the remaining cases, they don't even become polycystic, but we have other symptoms. And let's look at what symptoms we have. But before that, it was in 1935 that Stein and Leventhal first described polycystic ovarian syndrome. It is the leading cause of female infertility. In fact, do you know insulin resistance, which is being talked about much more than PCOS, was talked about or described in 1980 by Berghain. So imagine, PCOS is such an old occurrence. But friends, I also want to share with you, it was not this common when I was doing my medicine. I remember we used to keep a track of PCOS girls who used to come to our hospitals, so that we see them once. Because unfortunately, a lot of us were not able to see even one case of PCOS in 1989. So imagine where we have come in the last 30 years. And I'm going to share with you what has changed that we have reached here. So of course, the other symptoms with PCOS are weight gain. We all know that. Skin problems. Irregular periods, infertility, high blood pressure, insulin resistance. Some of the symptoms which have not been mentioned here, but you will agree with me, are mood swings, anger, depression, excessive hair growth, lack of self-love, lack of self-confidence, lack of surety about how you will feel tomorrow morning. All this becomes a part of it, right? Itching should not be a symptom of PCOS, but yes, if your sugar levels are high, right? And you have fungal infection, itching will be there. So let's look at this girl, Bhavika Batra, who came to me in 1998 born. She came to me about 2 years back and said, the only problem I have is irregular menses and weight gain. What can we do? So we worked with her on her diet, on her sleep, on her stress management. And look where she came to. She actually achieved her dream weight. Painful urination is not a symptom of PCOS, but can be result of unmanaged sugar or hyperinsulinemia. So let's look at how I look at PCOS. You know, you would have seen a lot of things about PCOS. I'm sure UTI, yes, because PCOS is related to diabetes and pre-diabetes, and that can lead to UTI. So let's look at the three triad of PCOS when we look at causes. So first cause of PCOS can be gut and liver problems. And we will talk about why I'm saying that. Second is hormonal imbalance. And third is toxins. So if you agree with me, and if you have heard this before, if you agree with me on this triad, and if you have heard this before, that gut and liver, toxins in your body, and hormonal imbalance, these are the three pillars of PCOS, give me a big shout out in the chat box saying, yes! Big shout in the chat box. If you knew this triad, and if you did not know this triad before, and this is something new you have known today, give me a thumbs up. If you did not know this triad, give me a thumbs up. And if you knew this triad, give me a yes. Wow. So we have a lot of people here who knew this triad, right? Now let's see what we can do if we know this triad about our PCOS. Perfect. And before I tell you what I think about this, I have another link for you. Click on this link and just fill this form in 2 minutes. I know you would be thinking that, you know, Dr. Preeti is giving us too many questionnaires, but remember, you learn when you do it. So I really want you guys to know today your current state. So let's take 2 minutes and do this quickly. Yep. Thanks, Pooja, for your thumbs up. Wow, done. So what are the symptoms PCOS can lead to? We all know PCOS can lead to infertility, to dysfunctional uterine bleeding, endometrial carcinoma, obesity, type 2 diabetes, obstructive sleep apnea, dyslipidemia, hypertension, and cardiovascular diseases. So it is extremely important that we work on our PCOS and try and reverse it. Now you would ask me, is it reversible? If you do not have any symptoms and you do not have to take any medicines, what will you call that? Reversed. So it is reversible. So I'm sure that, you know, you have got your labs done if you have been given a diagnosis of PCOS, but let's look at what are the labs we do when we are working on the cause. We find increased free testosterone and normal testosterone. So free testosterone is extremely important, girls. Increased androstenedione, increased DHEAS and DHEA, increased luteinizing hormone and normal follicular FSH, increased estradiol, increased fasting insulin. Extremely important, girls, get your fasting insulin checked if you have ever been diagnosed with PCOS. Decreased SHBG, mildly elevated prolactin, increased AST, ALT in patients with NASH. So we must do all these tests. Why ALT and AST in NASH? Because ALT and AST. Tell us about the liver functioning. And we know gut and liver functioning are the first pillar of PCOS. Let's look at why gut and liver. So gut lining, if is harmed, it changes the gut bacteria. Friends, I have stopped my video so that you can focus on the slides. Don't worry, there is my picture on every slide. So I'm not in freeze mode. Okay? Let's look at why gut. And all those patients who have constipation, who have esophagitis, who have GERD, all are symptoms of gut problem, and you must look into that to reverse your PCOD. Candida overgrowth, very, very important reason for PCOD, girls. You must look at it. Gluten intolerance, 40 to 50% of PCOS girls who come to me are intolerant to gluten. Remember, I'm not saying allergic to gluten. I am saying intolerant. And what happens is when your gut lining is damaged or you have candida infection, gluten protein is very, very long. And because it is long, it irritates our gut lining and hurts it more. And what that results in is bigger damage to our gut, right? Gluten intolerance means when you eat chapati, rye, or any food product with gluten, which is a protein which we find in wheat, your problem will get aggravated, right? Candida is a form of fungus, yes. And fungal infection, I'm very sorry to say, but it is becoming very, very, very prevalent these days. I think out of 10 patients I see every day, 4 to 5 patients have fungal infection, friends. Any patient who comes to me with mental problems, with mood swings, with depression, with anxiety, with ADHD, fungal infection is there. 70% of women who come to me with irregular menses, fungal infection is there. So I don't know how and why, and how our living conditions or our environment is playing a havoc with all of us. But fungal conditions have really become very, very prevalent now. Now let's look at the second pillar, hormones. We know that in hormones, what happens? Our free testosterone, total testosterone, both increase. But before that, you know, testosterone is not the most important hormone which we should monitor in PCOS. So if you guys have guessed which is the most important hormone which we should monitor in PCOS, just share that with me in the chat box. Most important hormone which we should monitor in PCOS. And the hint I'm giving you is that hormone is not testosterone. So which hormone is that, friends? And I've specially switched on my video because I want to know the answer. Which hormone is most important when we talk about PCOS? And which hormone is the hormone you have to be most particular about. If you correct that, the other things start falling in place. So some people have given a right answer, but majority have not reached where I want them to reach. So you will reach there today. Yes, all these hormones are affected, but the most important hormone which we have to control, if we have to control one hormone, is which? Insulin. So friends, insulin is different from glucose. We generally do fasting blood sugar. We do HbA1c. But we should do fasting insulin and 2 hours postprandial insulin after taking 100 grams of glucose. Because that is the most important hormone in PCOS. But of course, the other hormones are there. DHEAS is very important. AMH is important. 17-hydroxyprogesterone is important. Estrogen dominance. Women who struggle with weight gain, who have more androgens, estrogen is dominant. And this estrogen dominance leads to a typical estrogenic figure, which is called as pear shape. So if you have a pear shape, you have more weight on your hips and less on your tummy, then you are estrogen dominant. If you have more weight on your tummy or belly fat, maximum weight there, then insulin is your key hormone and cortisol. Low progesterone is another thing you have to do. And somebody was asking me about connection between thyroid and PCOS. So friends, thyroid imbalance is seen in most of the PCOS girls. And insulin imbalance is seen. So insulin, thyroid, and your other hormones, all of them influence your intensity of PCOS and your symptoms of PCOS. So whenever you get your panel checked, get them, all of them checked, and work on them. If you normalize them, you are there. In fact, I have a video which I will show you towards the end, wherein you will hear from, you know, a young girl who worked with me, how since 8th class, her menses were irregular and her hormones were irregular. And how she could actually correct all of that by joining my program and, you know, doing it. So this is the picture which represents what happens in PCOS. Now let's talk about toxins. Very important, PP insulin. So let's see what toxins have in store for us. You know, friends, the another problem which has happened is, I don't know how many of you have studied epigenetics. Epigenetics is the science which says that our lifestyle can change our genes. How powerful this is. If you find this powerful, that you have control over your genes, which influences next 2 generations. Give me a thumbs up in the chat box, friends. I need energy. Yes, epigenetics. Give me a thumbs up if you think you can change your genes. And that change which you will do will be visible in the next 2 more generations. Can you imagine how powerful this is, right? So MTHFR is a gene which is being found compromised in 40% of people today. And if your MTHFR is heterozygous or homozygously deranged, you are not able to do correct detoxification. You have to work on it. Pesticides, glycosylate is becoming very common. We have to remove those. Home cleaners, which have parabens and phthalates, are very, very detrimental to our health. Quality of water. Water has heavy metals, friends. So please, we have to detoxify ourselves regularly every 3 to 6 months so that heavy metals can be removed. Air quality and mold is becoming very common, and ventilation should be good. staying always in AC rooms is not a great idea, friends. Not a great idea. All our body care products, I would strongly recommend shift to organic if you can, or work on your inner health so that you become beautiful from inside. So less of all these products will be required. Your home, whatever you are using there, please look at it. Toxicity in the environment. Terrible, terrible, terrible. And we cannot control the toxins in the environment. But what we can do is we can detoxify ourselves and remove the toxins from our body before it causes a disease in us. So if you think these three pillars, you are clear about them and you're ready to work on all three of them, give me a yes in the chat box and I will move forward and share more tips and tricks for you now. A yes in the chat box if you are ready to work on the three pillars the way I have suggested. We are 225 people here, guys. I am only getting answers from 40, 50. Where are the rest? Can I share a science with you here? Yes? Okay. You know what? There are a lot of studies done which show that if we write when we are listening, both our brains work. And what happens with that is we remember more when we participate more. So, of course, I need your yes and thumbs up to get more energy from you. But I want you to do it for your own self. Friends, I am really happy because you have decided to invest 1 hour with me. And I realize even 1 minute is precious. So, and time is money, right? We can spend money and we can earn money, but time once spent never comes back. So I value your time, friends. I value your time. And therefore, I want all 227 people right now with me to write yes to me whenever I request them to. Because I want you to go back today after this 1 hour with a change, with a confidence, with a determination that you will change your situation and you will become a role model. And friends, I want to share something here. You know, for all my successful clients who really deliver results, which are phenomenal, I invite them on my YouTube channel. And you can be one of them. So just be ready. Today is going to be the day of your transformation. Right. So let me share with you 5 foods which can help you reset your hormones. And I will do this quickly. Kale, spinach, chia seeds, flax seeds, sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds, green foods, because they contain antioxidants, fiber, and they improve oxidative stress. And friends, in PCOS, oxidative stress increases. Almonds, please include almonds in your diet. Very, very important. 7 to 10 almonds give you 10 grams of protein, but it helps you detoxify. And yes, lot of people have been asking me, vitamin D, vitamin D, vitamin D. Friends, vitamin D is the miracle vitamin. It is a hormone actually. And we don't always convert sunshine vitamin D to usable vitamin D. And therefore, it is important that we supplement ourselves with vitamin D. And you know how much supplementation we need? 5,000 to 10,000 international units every day. How much? If you've heard me right, please share in the chat box. How much vitamin D? And I am going to tell you this right now, friends. If you do not take vitamin D supplementation now, you will have to take a lot of medicines later. If you've ever had low vitamin, and normal vitamin D should be about between 50 and 60, not 20, 30. Please, this is the simplest thing we can do, cheapest thing we can do. Monthly cost comes to about 300 rupees for supplementation. Do not deny your body of this simple but magical hormone and vitamin. And for PCOS and diabetes, it is even more important. And for immunity, friends, if you only want to do one thing, if you have no money, no time, no intent to work on your immunity and health, do this vitamin D bit. I do special sessions on vitamin D, friends, because I have realized this is the most important thing. And friends, vitamin D supplementation, take any supplementation, it is good. And the best way to take vitamin D is take it with half teaspoon of coconut oil or desi ghee. And now don't frown at me saying fat, oil, don't do that, right? Because fat is good for you, oil is good for you. Please take it in limited quantities, in good quality, right? I'm sharing two brands with you. Tayo is one brand you can take. You can also take once a week 60,000 IU. You can take Ericotol Nano. This comes in liquid. You can take once or twice this. Yes, desi ghee, very, very important. And if you can make it at home, you are going to be blessed. So salmon who have fish, they can have it. Salmon has vitamin D. Have it. Omega-3 regulates the whole hormone therapy. And friends, in our lifestyle, we have less omega-3 and more omega-6. And that's the problem. So add omega-3 in your diet. And how can you add that? Add avocados. Add olive oil. Olive oil also has omega-9, which is also pretty good. But do not cook on in olive oil. Add olive oil on your salads. If you add olive oil on your salads, you will get more benefit than if you do anything else with it. Do not cook in olive oil, because all the benefit of olive oil almost goes wasted. Androgen elevation. Now, the third thing I have to talk to you is, why should you not go to the gym? How many of you really want to know that? Give me a yes in the chat box if you really want to know. Why should you not go to the gym? Give me a yes, friends. Yes. And we are 210 here. All 210 should give me a yes if you want to know. Otherwise, for this 30, 40, you have sent me a yes. I will connect with you separately and tell you. I think others are not interested in knowing the secret. I think some more are getting interested. No, we'll have to tell it here only. Okay. Right. We should not go to the gym because it increases our cortisol. And that results in increase of the androgen, especially testosterone. So we should not go to the gym. And if we go to the gym, we should know what exercise we have to do. So let me share a story with you. So I had this girl named Neha, right? She was heading HR in a very, very high-end company. And she came to me about 5 years back when I started this. And she said, Dr. Preeti, I've tried everything. I visit gym 2 hours every day. But my weight is not decreasing. It is, in fact, increasing. I told her, okay, stop going to the gym. And she looked at me with a surprise. Huh? Seriously? I said, yes. She stopped going to the gym. She joined my diet plan. She lost about 50, 60 kgs in about 1.5 years. Just by not going to the gym. And since then, two mool mantras I follow with all my PCOD people. One, I make sure that if they go to the gym also, it is not more than 15 to 20 minutes, right? I make sure that they include yoga and breathing separately in their plans, right? And I make sure that they work on their stress. Because what I've realized working with thousands of PCOS girls is that, you know, these girls are very ambitious. And not necessarily that they are ambitious about their career, about many. But what they really want is people should talk good about them. And I've seen this journey starts very early in their life. How it starts is some people have shared the story with me saying, you know, I had an elder sister. She was very good. So from the beginning, I used to feel that, you know, I should be better than her or as good as her. So I was always trying to show to my parents that I'm as good. And that became a habit, right? Then another girl came, very, very sweet, very pretty. And she said that, you know, I like it when my mom smiles and says, I am blessed to have you as my daughter. So I keep trying and trying to make her happy. And sometimes it becomes a lot of stress for me, right? So I've had so many stories like this, where either they're very ambitious, they're competing with somebody, or what people think about them matters to them. And somehow they have not worked on this. See, what people think about you, if they think good about you, you should feel happy. But if they don't think good about you, you should remember, it is not about you. It is about them. So just move on. Just move on. So let's talk about exercise. Anaerobic exercise is mandatory. It helps build your muscles. So friends, for PCOS, insulin resistance, what we need to work on is building our core. So doing planks, doing, core exercise muscles, doing breathing, because that really builds our core, is extremely, extremely important. Remember, we should do strengthening exercises. We should do aerobics, but not more than 15 minutes. We should do flexibility exercises, and we should do endurance exercises. And the best exercise for PCOS, friends, is walk for health. 30 minutes, walk for health. And how do you walk? You should be thinking about that, right? Do reverse walking like this girl is doing. You know, when you are reverse walking, a lot of things happen. Your balance improves. You spend 10x calories than what you spend when you're walking in front. Your gait improves. Your legs tone up. Do reverse walking, friends, for 15 minutes a day, every day. Every day, and see what happens. See what happens. Right? And let me show what happened with this girl. I shared this story with you.
Like a mixture of a lot of things. See, my hormones were also never under any sort of control. Like, I think I had PCOD ever since, I think, 8th grade. So, okay. PCOD... specifically wo issue theek ho gaya tha, I think somewhere over the next, like during school only, but uska hormonal issues raha. So periods mein difficulties, mahine tak aata nahi tha. Matlab, I think my regular menstrual cycle was non-existent. So I would have it every 2-3 months only. By the time I joined you, I think that was, if you remember, that was the case. Yeah. So bahut hi regular tha. Usse, I don't know how much it's true, but like I have read that हॉर्मोन्स जितना ऊपर नीचे होता है उतना इमोशंस मूड स्विंग्स ये सब भी मतलब पूरा कनेक्टेड है ना
एग्जैक्टली.
तो अगर गाड़ी रेल पे नहीं चल रही है तो फिर कैसे चलेगा?
धुआं तो यहीं से निकलेगा.
हाँ, धुआं यहीं से निकलेगा. स्ट्रेस. ठीक है. सम ऑफ द बिगर चेंजेस लाइक ऑब्वियसली लाइक आई एम टॉकिंग अब प्योरली इंटरनल इन टर्म्स ऑफ लाइक स्ट्रेस मैनेजमेंट. वो काफी मैंने देखा बिकॉज ओके मेरे लिए वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट सोर्सेज ऑफ स्ट्रेस वॉज माई वेट. अलमारी खोले कुछ दिखा नहीं क्या पहने, पार्टी में जाना नहीं समझ आ रहा क्या पहने, दोस्त सब इतने पतले मुझे लग रहे डैम. सो जब अगर वेट को अलग तरीके से देखने लग गए तो स्ट्रेस वो टाइप से भी मैनेज होने लग जाते, फिर उससे धीरे धीरे सेल्फ लव भी बढ़ने लग जाता है, उससे खुद से जो बातें होती है वो बेटर होने लग जाती है. उसके अलावा मेरा पूरा हार्मोनल सिस्टम ठीक हो गया थैंकफुली.
व्हाट इज इट दैट यू वांट टू शेयर? एनीथिंग दैट यू थिंक लेवल
गया? नहीं पक्का.
हाय फ्रेंड्स, so if you thought this was an amazing transformation, give me a yes in the chat box. Yeah, friends, if you think this was an amazing transformation, give me a yes in the chat box. Right? 8th class say menses were not regular, and look at this. So let me ask you a few questions. Are you struggling to control your symptoms, friends? Yes or no? Okay, so 82% say yes and 15% say no. Were you prescribed any medicines when you were diagnosed with PCOD? I know in allopathy, these are the three options we have, right? And therefore, these are the three things we do. But unfortunately, all these three things only land us in more problem than positive effect, right? We become deficient in vitamin B's, our whole system starts to work suboptimally. And I see a lot of you were given these medicines. Okay. Right. So, friends, have you ever seen a thick white coating on your tongue? If yes, give me a yes. And I'm hoping less people have seen a white coating on their tongue when they go in the morning to brush their teeth. That white coating on the tongue you have, right? So all those girls who have seen that, that's a sign of candida infection or fungal infection. So if you've not noticed till now, do notice that and see whether you have that white coating or not. So after looking at this video, who would want to have a similar story and motivate others also to make the transformation of having regular menses, of not having mood swings? Wow, 97% want to be that case study. Very, very good. How many of you think you have more potential, but you are not able to play at your full potential because of some reason? 100%. And if you are able to work on your full potential, how would life look? How many of you want to show self-love to oneself? More self-love than what you are currently showing. Right. Perfect. All of you, I think I have a very, very smart audience with me today. If you got some new knowledge in this masterclass today and you will implement it in your life, give me a big yes, friends. Thank you, all of you. Thank you. I'm so happy. and in gratitude that I've been able to add some value there. Once more, have you got value? Honestly, tell me, friends, have you got value in today's masterclass? Thank you. Thank you. And now, I have this slide in front of you. How would you treat a sick fish? By medicating the fish or by cleaning the tank? How would you treat a sick fish? Guys, tell me, girls, I know you are very smart, very intelligent. You have proven that to me again and again. So what would you do? You would medicate the fish or you would clean the tank? Right. And what are we doing today, friends? We are just medicating the fish. Yes. So you have two choices today. You walk your journey alone and use theory one or two. Or you have me by your side for 21 days and work with me on cleaning your tank. What do you choose? If you want me by your side for next 21 days, give me a me in the chat box, friends. And I promise you, today what I'm going to offer, I have never offered it in last 5 years, and I will never offer it in future. I have something very, very special for you for today only. Wow. So for all those who want me by your side, let me show you what I have you to offer to you. I am announcing today 21 days biggest loser wins challenge. So the one who loses maximum weight is the one who wins. And what is it that you will get in this challenge? You will get 3 minutes framework to make your life stress-free. If you want that 3 minutes framework and you want to experience it with me by your side, give me a thumbs up. Stress-free life by spending 3 minutes every day, friends. I have used this protocol on thousands and thousands of people, and everyone has benefited. So if you want to benefit from this, give me a thumbs up. Yay. You will get diet plans, you will get recipes, and we will monitor your measurements so that you are able to lose maximum amount of weight in these 21 days. And also, you get to know how you can continue losing weight. So you will lose weight to gain life. We will share that protocol with you in these 21 days. And we will give you a hormone reset guide in these 21 days. Foods which you need to balance your hormones, how to balance. We will do exercises with you. We will guide you on supplements you should take if you want to reset your hormones. And how will we do this? I will come live with you once a week. We will be on WhatsApp with you every day. You will have your buddy, and the winner will have an amazing opportunity to come live with me on my food, medicines, and lives channel to motivate others with your success. And what all you have to do is 5 minutes every day on WhatsApp, 40 minutes on Zoom with me once a week, and you just have to lose weight. I will make it so simple for you that you will think it is wow, right? And let me share this. This is a girl who joined me, Sanchita. She had PCOS, and 3 weeks she lost 15 kgs. Wow. And she was amazed because she had almost tried everything. So are you ready for your transformation, girls? So Bhavna, but your periods will become normal. even if your weight is normal, because PCOS, 40% of PCOS girls have normal weight. So the total MRP for this, generally, if you come to me, will be 11,000 rupees. But today, I'm going to offer this to you only for 5,000. You will gain weight, Dr. Jyoti. How do you like this? So how many of you would want to join me at 5,000 on this? Give me a yes. Because I have a very, very special gift for those who want to join me right now. Gayatri, join this program and your period's pain will get much better. This is a complete reversal program which I will be offering to you in 21 days. And guys, I have a special price for you because I love you and I love working with PCOS and I want you to come on my YouTube channel and add energy and beauty there. 2100. That's all. And if you want to join, please click on this link and make the payment now. So this offer of 2100 is going to be valid only for 15 minutes, friends. If you can pay the money now, and if you do not want to join it, you can take a refund in 5 days. But you will not get this offer if this closes right now. Then the price will go back to 11,000. And friends, I can tell you it is worth 11,000 also and much more. But I want to give it to you for less. I want to give it to you for only 2,100 in 21 days. If you like it, friends, click on the link, make the payment. You can take a complete refund in the next 5 days. If you think you've not made a right decision, take a refund in the next 5 days. No questions asked, refund policy. Let me share with you this story till the time you are making payments. So this is Gurrit, who works in a hospital and who was told that she has PCOS and she will never be able to get off metformin. She came to me 3 years back. Lose weight, Vandana, join this program, lose weight. Even if you don't have PCOS. 100 rupees per day, Avantika, it is 2,100 rupees for 21 days. 100 rupees per day, every student can afford it. If they are ready to make a change in their life. Imagine this girl in six months stopped metformin and last 3 years she's not taken metformin. And she was on metformin for 30 years. Friends, don't take this lightly because this is a golden opportunity. You will never get it again. I promise you. You will never get it again. And I'm not saying this because I want you to register. I'm saying this, friends, because I want to give my love and whatever I've learned to you. 100 rupees per day. 2,100 rupees for 21 days. And people have lost anywhere between 3 to 7 kgs in 21 days. And if you have to gain weight, you will gain weight. What I'm trying to tell you is, friends, in this program, your body will come back in normal form. The errors will start correcting themselves. And it will be a journey you will love. You will love, friends. So let me tell you, this you will not get. This offer you will not get again. I have never offered this, friends, and I'm sure I will never offer this in future also. You have a complete money back guarantee. Next 5 days, no questions asked, your money will be refunded. We will start the program from Sunday. Before that, we will help you prepare yourself. and this will be a very, very transformative program. You will love yourself for this. You will be in gratitude for your lifetime to be a part of this program. I do not have time here, so I have not shared more videos, but I promise you, friends, people have changed their lives with this program. People of gallstones have actually, you know, do not have gallstones now. Kidney stones have been healed. Menses have become normal. Allergies, rashes, sleep, stress. Things have improved so magically, I cannot tell you. Give it a try. I will love to be by your side. And just click on this link, or you can Google Pay on this number. Just Google Pay on this number and transfer the amount, friends. It is simple. You can take it back, 100 rupees per day. You can afford it from your pocket money also. And I can tell you, the benefit you will get is going to be not less than 21,000 or 21 lakhs, because you will get yourself back. You will exactly get what you saw in the video. And I am confident, if you know this, you will be right here. Students can also do it at, you can do some blogging or some work there, 2,100 rupees. You can definitely do it. It's worth it. And I can promise you on your behalf, after the program, you will think this has been the best investment you've ever done in your lifetime. Rupa, we will confirm. You can do Paytm also on the same number, please. You can do Paytm until Sunday. You can take your refund back after your first class on Sunday. No questions asked, friends, but this offer will not be repeated. If you were my daughter, my close friend, I would strongly recommend that you do it, because you don't know what life holds for you in future. But I have seen that miracle happening. I have seen that change happening. I have seen that self-love coming. I have seen people becoming successful, earning more. 10 times is my promise. In 21 days, I will work on your stress. I will teach you my 3-minute framework for stress management. I will give you weekly diet plans. I will teach you about PCOS more than this. I will fix your diet plans for yourself. We will do exercise together, the exercise plan which you can follow for years in future and which will only add value in your health system. We will answer all your questions, and you will have Be My Your Side to take care of you, friends. And I promise you, this is only, I'm doing this because this last time in my webinar, I had offered for 11,000. But you know what? Today morning when I got up, I came out with this feeling in the morning, early morning, 5 a.m., that I have to work with more PCOS girls. I have to make it so affordable for them that they don't have to ask their parents, their husband, anybody to join my program and learn from me what I have learned by going to US, by working with thousands of patients of PCOS, by being a doctor and in medical practice for 30 years. By spending 40 lakhs on my education in the last 3 years, friends, it's not been easy. I've studied 6 hours every day in addition to my practice. I sold my house, friends, to do this education. And I don't know whether you will get this offer next month or not. I think I just got this inkling today morning. I felt as if, you know, Almighty, the power has come down to tell me that I have to work with more PCOS girls and I have to make it affordable and I have to do it in 2100 only. I have never done this. I used to do this program for 30,000 before. Group, I launched it for 11,000. First time I'm doing it for 2100. Do make the payment and lock it. If by Sunday you feel after the first session that this is not for you, I promise, before 12 p.m. on a Sunday, you will have your money back. And you would have some more knowledge with you, which you would have got in that one Sunday session. Yes, if you want to meet me for consultations, you can meet me for consultation. I will share a link. You can book your consultation there and we can work with you. This is a 15-minute consultation link. But remember, friends, you will not get this offer after consultation. This 15-minute consultation is free for you, right? I want to give you as much as I can, friends. I really want to give you as much. And therefore, this 15-minute consultation is free. But if after this consultation you decide to join my program, it's 11,000 bucks, 21 days. And I promise you will get much, much more value even in 11,000. Right? But please come and meet me. Fix your consultation. I'm in Sector 51, Gurugram. And I am in my clinic from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday to Saturday. And I'll be very happy to meet you. Any questions you have, please share. We will share a feedback link with you. Do share your feedback because that will motivate me to launch my next webinar for you, friends. All this program will start on Sunday, Soumya. We will start on Sunday. Before then, we will gear you up and pep you up and prepare you so that you get the maximum out of this program. I have an Insta page, Neha, and we will share the link of our Insta page with you. Congratulations, Soumya. I see about 25 of you have made the payment. Thank you very much. I look forward to working with you guys, and I promise you, this is going to be your life-transforming decision. Don't think once. If you are on that edge right now, take my word and make the payment, do the Sunday class and take your money back. You get one more class with almost no cost. And I can promise you will not do that because you will get so hooked. You will get so much value that you will be with me for 21 days. Soumya program will start on Sunday, this Sunday itself. You will get the message and we will coordinate with you. Payments will be confirmed very soon. I will do that separately to you. Do not worry, your payment is safe. You can send me, yes, you can meet personally, Neha, 15 minutes is complimentary. You can pay through Paytm or Google Pay, Ria. The number is in the chat box. You can do Google Pay. Yes, you will reverse your PCOS. You will learn the tricks of reversing your PCOS. And I am hoping, crossing my fingers, that like many of my other patients, you will also report to me a successful pregnancy. Let's talk to you. Ria, you can pay through Google Pay. I've given you my number. I'm also adding my number on the sticky note. Friends, if you're still here, I know you want to do this program. Something is stopping you from doing it. I am telling you that this is not the time to think. Just make the payment and hop on the journey. Take your refund back on Sunday if you think you have not taken a right decision. Rupa, you reverse your PCOS and fertility is a natural phenomenon. Start working on your PCOS, start working on your hormonal balance, start working on normalizing your weight. 40% of PCOS girls are low weight girls. And you know what? Working with PCOS girls who have less weight or normal weight is more complicated than working with girls who have more weight. Neha, visit this website and you will have our address. Please visit us. I will be happy to meet you. 15-minute consultation is free. Do book it. This free consultation, girls, will lapse in the next 3 days. So if you want this free consultation, do book it in the next 3 days. It is not valid after 3 days from tomorrow. Wow. I love you, friends. Thank you for giving me the energy today. Thank you for being a part of this. Thank you for allowing me to share some valuable inputs with you. And I thank all those girls. I think 30 plus have paid the money for showing trust in me and for joining this program. And I promise you will thank yourself for taking this decision. If somebody is still thinking, I can only tell you, don't think. Just hop on. I don't know why I'm offering to you at this price. I've never done it before, friends. Never done it before. But I have done it because, as I told you, I got this tinkling in the morning and I thought, let me do this. I look forward to working with you next 21 days to our health together. Congratulations, Dr. Jyoti, on making the payment and hopping on this journey, which is for you, and you will remember this journey for a lifetime, Dr. Jyoti. I promise you that. And for good, right? Yes. Perfect. So bye-bye, friends. I think the link is off now. Neha, just have to Google Pay 2100 rupees on my number, which is given on the sticky note at the top, 8447628067. I've given the Calendly link. Please click on that link and book your 15 minutes consultation with me. Even if you've paid the money, book the consultation. I will love to know more about you. Good night. On WhatsApp, Jyoti. Love you, girls. Looking forward to working with you. All the best. And all the best to all of you who've joined the program and who've not joined the program. Wow. Bye-bye.